Compromised. Evacuate immediately.
Delta Squad, on sub-level 0001.
Good job, 3-8. Now find the bridge and get those codes.
Affirmative. Move it, Deltas. The ship has just about had it.
Deltas, we're almost there. The bridge should be just through this door.
Moving to cover.
Come on, Deltas. Let's
Protect
get those codes
console.
And get out
it's
of here.
It's our only ticket out of here.
recognize your next objective, the Prosecutor, an Acclimator-class Republic assault ship under the command of Captain Martz.
The Prosecutor was our first home. We were stationed there for a long time.
Her last patrol was the Corellia sector, defending Republic trade routes against separatist activity. But we lost contact with her over 2 weeks ago.
This is nowhere near Corellia. Have they gone rogue?
Not likely.
Respectfully, sir, it could be a trap.
Indeed it could, Delta 4-0, which is why we're sending our most qualified squad to investigate. Someone important noted your excellence on Geonosis.
You hear that, Sev? Someone thinks I'm excellent.
Well, at least that makes two of you.
Delta Squad, prepare for low-gravity infiltration. Seal your suits. Good luck.
Woohoo!
Each member of Delta Squad has been sent to one of the four data cores to retrieve critical information. Your primary objective is to retrieve the flight recorder data from the aft data core, then rendezvous with the squad for exfil. As squad leader, you may also be called upon to assist your squad mates with their orders. 07 is tasked with retrieving the sensor logs from the starboard data core. Delta 40 will hit the port core for the manifests and...
Deltas, I've lost contact with command. Can any of you get through?
No signal here, sir. 7 out.
It's all white noise on my end, boss. 6-2 out.
That's a negative, squad leader. 4-0 out.
What do you think happened to him?
That's not important. Right, sir?
Right, 40. If the advisor can re-establish comms, he will. In the meantime, we've got some data to retrieve. Move out, Delta. In the torpedo bay. Our ship thieves could stand to learn something about Republic discipline. Deltas, report in. Any signs of life?
7 here. I've got nothing.
This is Delta 4-0. No life signs yet.
6-2 reporting. Nothing but Minox, sir. It's disgraceful.
If Furman keep eating through the power conduits, this ship won't be worth its weight in scrap.
This is 6-2. I'm getting some interference in my visor. Wait, now it's gone. Strange. 6-2 again. I'm getting that static again. Stronger this time. I can hardly see. Wait, what the... Ow!
6-2. Delta 6-2, can you hear me? Report.
Get off me, you frowning bag of bolts!
6-2. Deltas, I've lost 6-2. Are either of you close enough to monitor his status? Report.
Negative, sir.
No deltas on my scope either, sir.
Hey, you're a commando. Thank goodness.
What happened here?
I'm not sure. I was scanning the maintenance corridors when I heard blaster fire. By the time I got to where the noise was, everyone was dead.
So you came to the torpedo bay to hide?
No, sir. I was trying to launch a torpedo and alert the Republic. But you're here now, so no need for that, eh? Thanks for the rescue.
What a waste of good genes. Things try to drill my head. Deltas, I think I just found out what happened to 6-2. Some kind of scavenger droid. Keep your eyes out for static. Fixer, keep scanning for 6-2. I don't want to become a three-man squad.
Go, go, go!
We've got some trooper casualties here, Deltas. From the looks of things, there's something worse than droids on the ship. Here we go, little guy. Whoever stole the ship has done some redecorating, Deltas. The aft data core access hall is blocked by debris.
Hope you feel like a good crawl, sir. The only way around that area is through the droid access conduits.
Lovely.
You might have to slice your way in.
Just have to override the access restrictions. More droids for the scrap heap. At the core.
There you are, sir. We're close enough to monitor each other's status.
What's your position, Seven?
I'm in the starboard data core. Should be a viewport near you.
There you are.
Give me a minute and I'll join you. Just have to slice this core for the sensor logs. That did it. Now, hold on. Got some static here.
Seb, can you read me? Come in. Come in, Seb. Blast! 40-6-2. Come in. Be on the lookout for armed hostiles. I think we've got Trandoshans. They've taken down Seven. Delta Squad, come in.
You're 3-8. 40.
While you can, Lizard Breath. You lizards need to learn that I'm a lot scarier than you are. Sure.
shotguns? I didn't think anyone used projectile weapons anymore.
They're using mines, remember. Only motion sets them off. We'll need to crouch underneath their sensor cones to advance close enough to disarm them. An energy weapon that looks like a slug thrower. I didn't think lizards were that nostalgic. Just a quick slice. I wish Fixer were here. This is his specialty. Good. It looks like we have records of everything that's happened since the ship went offline. Sensor logs retrieved. Here's something odd. A data file, but it's not a Republic code. Better bring this back to command. This should connect with the updated core access hall. Wrecked. How could they have done this much damage so quickly? Defensive turrets are active. At least they're on our side for now. If the lizards know how to slice the control console, this could fall apart in a hurry. Better not let them take over the turrets.
Oh, one of the deluxe models. Come to save us with your superior training.
This deluxe... Excellent work, Trooper. Keep this series secure. It's too bad only commandos get back to processing and plants. I could use the help. Where do you think you're going? Right. Run! Oh, hell. Delta, kill the ones with the knives first. Delta squad coming. Are you receiving? Ha!
second set of turrets is inactive. I'll bet I can use them to cover my back. It's working. Barely. This flight recorder data gives us a clue as to how these stupid lizards took over a Republic assault ship. Things are everywhere. Deltas, if you can read me, I'm headed for the rendezvous point. Deltas? I'm in the starboard landing gear section. Rendezvous at the designated coordinates.
Copy that, boss. Heading there now.
What a mess.